looks like they're going to do a double helicopter. What we would like to call the Gator. I know that you are here for a wedding. You are here to help them because they want to perform for you. What we'd like to call the Pinwheel.
First ski alone to be legit. You're the first one. Now,
cannot be a skier. When you and your sister were born, your mother and I said, why can't we be like another suburban family? Go fishing, you know, maybe have a pontoon boat, something like that. It's too late for your sister. She's already skiing. But you, son, you have a chance. I can see it now. You have a chance to go out there and take the ski alone name to new heights that we've never dreamt of. So I won't hear any of this nonsense. Just take your trike and get ready for the wedding. Your mom is going to be so happy. Ivana's just going to be thrilled. Oh, my son, Krusty.
But someday, for that day ever comes, there will be a favor in return.
See, but these guys are desperate. They'll do anything.
Then make it so, Tom.
All right, guys.
Let's make these guys. This
is your chance to show you what cool is all about.
Right here, sitting on the beach. Going away. Look out at the jump. Another guy said, skis are for losers. How does front hand flip around and think?
Woo!
Okay, he really didn't want to be that cool.
That was pretty cool.
Yeah, it was fun cool. But now these guys right here, you gotta start making some noise. They're gonna come on that dock.
Yeah, your work cut out for you, honey. Oh, he's got some friends too, Stefan. I failed to mention that.
Yep, right here. We got them set up with our own dance instructors.
This girl doesn't have a partner.
Well, let's get her one. I didn't pay all the favors. Look at that. Pick up right off the dock. Keep it coming this way.
Woo!
two more, ski pod.
All right, it looks like the entire player off that came up from Miami.
Oh, ski pod, those guys have something on their head. They look like a helmet.
Well, you know, they came all the way up here, and they probably think because they're in Minnesota, all the lakes are still frozen or something. They're worried about falling and bumping their hats.
You think it was a toque? It was a hat?
Yeah, I think that's it. Oh, look at these guys coming out. I think they like those little tiny skis. Watch that, going forward and back, back and forth. Woo! Oh, man, have they caught on quick? They're making that look easy.
Ski pod, I think you might be on to some of these little skis.
Yeah, I think we're going to have to maybe patent these things in the corner of the market.
Oh, look at Ski pod, this guy's heading for that jump.
No, you can't go to jump on shoe skis. Woo! They don't stand away from us.
Woo! Woo! Oh, just that little ski pod.
Man, I didn't think I'd ever see that.
Ski pod, I don't think those are hats. These guys are going to jump too.
No way. On shoe skis, can't be. Oh, don't look, people. It's too ugly. You got another notch in the ski father's book of trips. So let's welcome in the Montana family. They work better on the water than they do on land. Just a little hint there. They call them two skis, but not really two. You know, if he does get your way, you have permission to, like, afterwards let him know about it. Hey, your bow tie's on wrong, by the way. You don't do that until after the way. All right, one more time. Can't wait to see. They're going to build something special just for the Skiolone family in honor of this day.
Oh, what's that? Keep out of the behind schedule.
Okay.
Well, they think they can speed things up a little bit if they started building right here on the dock.
Well, if they have to, I guess. I mean, I'm kind of used to my workers being behind schedule. I mean, it's kind of normal, but if they want to build on the dock, I think we're going to rethink that whole insurance.
They said this is a way they can possibly catch up, get back on schedule.
Okay, I'm not sure I like this,
so
they're not just building. I mean,
they're
stacked three out of there. Well, you can't do that.
Yeah, instead they're just
going to
build right here on the dock and take
right. You have to be brave. You have to be fearless. You have to be ruthless.
See, Bobby, I think you got to get upside down, right? You got to get upside down.
Oh, you got to be upside down. You're the one who doesn't need to talk. I don't know what these three are going to do.
All right, what about these two guys?
I don't know. They're coming out pretty good here. Oh, look at this. Woo-hoo! One guy's coming over, the other under. Oh, yeah!
Oh, that's
that was pretty impressive.
The problem is that girls really dig skiers.
Right.
And nobody takes us clowns seriously.
Yeah, true.
How can you say that? The kids all love clowns. Clowns are what bring the world together. I mean,
kids do like clowns.
Look at you. I'm sure there's a girl out there somewhere that, okay, we'll let him have one shot at skiing.
Now
we
should
set him up with some special skis.
The special skis?
The special skis.
Oh, no, ski fighting. That's your son.
No, we call this tough love. We got to teach him once and for all that this is a joke, and he needs to just let go.
Ski pod, what's going on here, ski pod?
I said, make it so, John. Special.
What? No,
ski.
No. Ski pod, but the skis are tied in the back. Ski pod! Oh, no.
Now I'm going to keep going for the real for a while.
My
yeah,
that was
fast. They're going to like that.
You know how much I love being a clown. But you need to know that a clown that cannot water ski is just plain creepy.
Not for sure.
Please, Let me try and ski and show you how much I can bring to our great ski family.
Now, you know perfectly well, I don't think there is any room for a clown in water skiing at all. Yeah. But it is your sister's wedding, and I do have to grant favors, so I guess that is for family as well. So I'm going to give you one chance. No special skis, just one chance to go out, show me you can ski, and then we'll be done with all that.
Get off the dock, that's a good start.
Which part of don't encourage them do you not understand here, people?
I think they like Krusty. I think the kid's got a future.
I mean, people, you gotta work with me a little bit. When I say don't encourage him, it doesn't mean you don't ask for him.
Rusty, stay away from yourself.
Bring him in. He broke his client. No. Get away from that jump. No. Never gonna end good. Krusty! We talked about this, people. You're not helping right now. Krusty, get down! No, I said get down! No, get off the jump! Get off the jump! All right, bring him in, we're done. You tried to break the jump once. Yeah, you reenacted the jump back. We saw that. They all saw it the first time.
Do you guys
really think a clown is a good part of a ski family?
Yeah!
All right. Against my better judgment, I'm going to say maybe. After the wedding, we'll talk about it, but it's a definite maybe. All right, now run along. And everything. He can have the closest leg down so tight, they don't even want to hear you by it.
I'll put Dan the man on it. How about that?
And if he didn't want those cement skis.
Sounds good. Keep it up.
All right, we're going to take care of this real quick. Whatever you need to make. He is a rat. We'll give him some cement skis and send him back to the river. If he's not, maybe he can become a ski alone. So he's only got one ski, and he's having that jump right there. There's no rat that can do that. So this is for one ski game. But now let's let Dan show them how it's really done. So start making a little bit of noise right now.
She thought there's no way either one of those guys are rats.
I think you can make it solo, Tom. You let them know right now. But they owe the ski father a favor, and I'm calling it.
All right, guys. Ski father wants a favor. Game on. Guys, celebrate. Do a party. All right, you're up for it, ski father.
All right, I am calling in all of my favors for you, my honored guests, right now. So, we got one little boat. We got all our skiers sitting out there. We need some encouragement. We need to get them off that dock.
Like a tribute?
Like a huge tribute to water skiing, to the ski along, and to all of our honored guests here.
I think it's a great idea, Steve Bob.
I think they're doing it.
That's why you're
going up. great sound.
Oh, look at that, Steve. That's a, like, 4 high in the air.
Oh, yeah, that's a 4-3 right there.